invisible God, visibly loved. 1 Peter chapter 1 and verse 8. You love him even though you have never seen him. Though you do not see him now, you trust him and you rejoice with a glorious, inexpressible joy. This is a wonderful text that Peter wrote to the churches, since he was the right person to do so. Though he lived with Jesus, walked with Jesus, experienced the miracles of Jesus firsthand, he still doubted the credibility of God. The reason being, he denied Jesus Christ 3 times, and he was even cursing those who told him that they had seen him with Jesus. When Jesus ascended to heaven, and the disciples were commissioned to make disciples of all people group, Peter did his part of sharing the good news about Jesus to all possible people. The best part was that none of these people ever had a chance to see Jesus, but they trusted him for their life. This simple trust helps them rejoice as they see their impossibilities come through to reality through Jesus Christ. How do we express our love to Jesus Christ? Just by trusting him alone. Unlike the other religion, we do not get into any tangible actions or penance. We simply believe that Jesus lives and that he will lead us. The Apostle John affirmed the same truth by declaring that it is more blessed to believe without seeing than believing only after seeing. Believing after seeing something is not a big deal, since you have witnessed it to be real, whereas believing without evidence is absolute faith. In our church, we have prayed for so many people whom we have never seen. We have deeply believed that God will hear as we intentionally pray for one another. All our prayers have been answered. Love to God is expressed through our faith, life, and not otherwise. Let us learn to love God by trusting him for everything, from the least to the most complicated. Invisible God, visibly loved. Amen.